What is up, guys? It's your boy Chris, aka the Metal Vlogger, here. About to head to Three Doors Down and Candlebox at the Wharf in Orange Beach. Got Marilyn in the background, you know what it is. Oh, Marilyn, look at the light. You know, you probably can't see shit, but yeah, man, super stoked, rocking the Savage Master shirt. I'll show you a clip of the back of that. Really stoked for tonight, man. It's gonna be a good night. I haven't been in the Wharf since I've seen Three Doors Down 2 years ago there, before I started my channel. That's the main reason I'm going tonight. Like, yeah, I've seen them before, but it was before I had my YouTube, so I want to document it a little bit better and bring you guys along with me. But yeah, without further ado, I'm gonna head that way. Like I said, Orange Beach, Alabama, the Wharf. It's about an hour and a half away from me, so yeah, without further ado, like I said, let's head that way, guys. Stoked. Alrighty, real quick, guys, this is the back of the shirt I'm wearing in the video. The Savage Master and Crossed Hearts Tour. Interview Savage Master at the handlebar. And yeah, this is the back of the shirt. Alrighty, guys, this is the front of the Three Doors Down shirt. Pretty cool. Got the songs on there. And then here's the back, away from the Sun Anniversary Tour, Three Doors Down 2023, Orange Beach, Alabama. I saw them 2 years ago, but yeah, let's go. Alrighty, guys, ignore the dirty window, but on the way to the Wharf in Orange Beach, and well, dang, these walls are making it hard, but yeah, you get the idea. It's beautiful out here, man. Really is. Look at that. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. I love the way they keep it out here, man. There's a lot of like trees and stuff, you know. They keep it beautiful and natural, and that's what I love about Perdido Key. Now this is what Florida's about, man. Freaking sun destroyer, there we go. That's what Florida's about, dude. Sand dunes and, you know, it's beautiful, man. It truly is beautiful. Freaking sun, though, is not helping me at all. Sorry about that, guys. Literally in the middle of a swamp. The Wharf. What a bright idea. I'm not against it, though. I just wish they'd have more winter shows, you know. Candlebox is playing right now, as you can hear. So much for you. We are constant desperation, yeah, for what's to come. It's all in singing with me. Take you back, love you. Truck area. Not bad, man. Not bad at all. It's all bright. Oh, yeah, a little food truck, man.
Maybe I'm just blind. doesn't make me colder, and I don't think I can look at this the same. And all these mountains that separate, they disappear. superhuman. And I am kryptonite. Yeah.
You know what it is, got the breakfast burger with the sauce. Alrighty guys, don't have too much light, so I'm using this weird yellow light. I'm gonna go ahead and end off the video though. Hopefully you guys enjoyed Three Doors Down, Candlebox. Had a great time. The Wharf is always fun. Once again, the Savage Masters shirt. That's what I wore. And yeah, man. As always, like and subscribe if you enjoyed. I did get a Three Doors Down shirt. I put it at the beginning of the video, so go check that out. And yeah, man, I grew up listening to Three Doors Down. This is my second time seeing them at the Wharf. So, yeah, they always put on a great show, and I was happy to be able to go check it out. So, yeah, man, until next time, like and subscribe. And as always, it's your boy Chris, a.k.a. The Metal Vlogger, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace.